The choose function is another useful lookup function in Excel. It allows you to return the value from a list of values based on its position in the list. To illustrate how the choose function works, let's look at an example. Here we have a column of data that lists our favorite website. Let's use the choose function to return a value from this list at a given position. To get started, let's begin by entering the choose command. As you can see, the choose function takes a number of parameters. The first parameter you must enter is the position number in the list of values that you wish to return. The first position in the list is 1, the second position in the list is 2, and so on. In this example, let's enter 1 to return the value that is first in the list of values. Next, we must provide the values that are included in your list. There must be at least one value in the list, and the function can accept up to 29 values in total. Since we want to include the four values in column A of our list, we will enter A2 as the second parameter, A3 as the third parameter, A4 as the fourth parameter, and A5 as the fifth parameter. Now that we have entered all of the parameters for the choose function, let's complete the command to look at our result. You should see the value techonthenet.com appear in cell B2. This is the first value from our list of favorite websites. This completes our example of how to use Excel's choose function. If you would like to see more choose examples, or would like to download the sample data we use for this tutorial, please visit our website at techonthenet.com. If you found our tutorial helpful, please leave a like on this video and don't forget to subscribe to our YouTube channel for more great Excel tutorials.